got the Rahmani.
Springtime in traditional Chinese medicine is the time of birth, that it gives life to the liver. And an example of this is the bears that comes out of hibernation. The first thing that they eat is green plants like okra and other than that. So springtime is the best time to tonify the liver and the gallbladder and to detoxify one's body. So therefore, it's a must that we focus on eating the right thing during this beautiful season.
I got the Rahmani.